everyone, and welcome to my third episode of my Minecraft Let's Play Survival Series. And today I have something to show you. Oh, I don't have enough. We're going to be making an enchantment table. And an enchantment table is pretty much, well, something very important to Minecraft's gameplay, but before we do that, we're going to have to set up a bit of a farm. So what I'm going to do first is get my bucket and get some mud over here. I'm probably going to go back, need some more trips back here. Dig a 4x4. No, not 4x4. 2-block hole, 2x2. And I'm gonna have to go back over here. Get another bucket. We're first making an infinite water source, which, if you're new to Minecraft, is pretty much where I could just get infinite water all the time. So, where should the farm be? Here seems good. I'm gonna have to just... Oopsies, those will come in handy later. Let's make it 3x3 hole. This is another way to make a infinite source block. Well, infinite water source. Place there, and just take from the middle. So that's pretty much it. Now we're also going. No wait. This one we're gonna put our shotgun at, and we're gonna need some more water. We're gonna dig another water source block here. We're gonna curve this out. Now we're gonna make a hoe, which is another Minecraft tool. It takes 2 sticks, like almost all the other tools. And it also takes tool of the material you're wanting to make it out of. It's like this. There's a hoe. Pretty much it tills ground. On a right click, like this. I'm just gonna get these sides. And I'm also gonna get these seeds to grow some wheat. And I'll just put this away. Oh yeah. Another thing we're gonna need to do is go back down there and get some more obsidian. Get the water just in case. Oh yeah, in the last episode I noticed that the game volume was louder than my voice. Apologies for that. I fixed it. Game volume is a whole lot shorter or something like that. And let's just get back to business. There. Didn't see the last episode. Obsidian is this purplish block here. You can like it with a diamond pickaxe. And that's why I have the water. I think. Yeah, we just. No, wait, I think we're good. Pick up this. I found some block. Put that back. sleep tonight. Because, why not? And, let's just get some wood to burn. To save up on other resources. And, let's just make some boots. I think when this is done smelting, we'll have enough for a helmet. And I'm out of cooked pork chops, so I'll just take this bread. Well, I'm not out, I just have a small number. I'm gonna have to go back down for some mining. And what level are we on? Any background noises, it's obviously my family, because I live with my family still. I think this is good on iron. Did I? Or was that just andesite? It was just andesite. Back upstairs. Or up the ladder, technically. I really love this dual wielding ability. Really good. And useful. There. Toss that in there. And now, we have enough for a helmet. There we go. Let's get this house looking a bit better. Don't need these. I'm gonna need this all here. Now let's make some stairs. Do just fine. And let's put this door back up here. No, not there. Here. There we go. It's looking good so far. I'm gonna have to get this tree out of the way. This one can stay. You know what would look cool? Maybe if we put the sugarcane farm over here. I don't know what that could be. Cool little thing. I'm gonna have to find more sugarcane in place. Sugarcane. It can only be next to water. But because of that, get some sand from the beach. Because sand, you can smelt it and it turns to glass. Which I'm sure everyone knows what glass is. A rabbit. Come back here. Yeah, I just remembered this cool little thing they added in the snapshot. We have a nice path to the beach. And I'll grab these. Eat. Let's set the house a bit more. Nice wall. Nice wall. Nice wall. Nice window. Another window. This will do nicely. Let's see. I only need 6, but this will be fine. More iron. Gonna make a pair of pants. Bit more armor. And what else should we do? I'm not going to the Nether yet, that'll be a different episode, but this has not grown yet, so I can't really get to what I want to do right now. I guess we could do some exploring. Let me just quickly get my coordinates. Okay. And I'll just get on my way. Lots of sheep around here, apparently. Ooh, some squids. Chunks out of the boat, great. could use these solid blocks of glass, but doing this, if you're new to Minecraft, you'll get glass panes, which you'll get a lot more of, and in my opinion, they look cooler for windows. So I'll put these away, and back to placing these blocks. I think this house is going to look cool when we're done. There's the walls done. This little forest, I guess. And I'm gonna use these stairs to make a nice little. I need to be higher. Guess I'll make a temporary staircase here. To build your house all fancy like this, but I like to live with style. And everyone has their own opinion, so you don't have to build it like this. Nice. The sugarcane still hasn't grown. But the wheat is almost grown. And the pumpkins have started to grow as well. I'm gonna spruce up the place a little. That looks better. There. And I can put this there. No. Not upside down. There. We have a nice little going. What else should I do? I need sugarcane is the problem. I'm gonna go this way to see if I can find some sugarcane. But I am finding a lot of brown sheep. Seriously, where did all they come from? Wait. They spawn in. Oh yeah, this is where we spawned. At least I think so. Cave? A little bit of a cave anyway. Sugarcane! Finally! Looks like we get to the episode after all. I just need to get home now. Reaper. It also showed pink and obviously the Eternal Edition. And with this piece of leather and this 3 piece of paper, you can make a book. Now what we're going to be using this book for is making the enchantment table I told you about earlier. It takes 4 obsidian, 2 diamonds, and 1 book. There we go, enchantment table. I'm just going to leave it here for now. What you do with it is you put lapis here, you put what you want to enchant here, it does and pretty much shows you what you can enchant. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to enchant a book. Now what that does is it can give you any enchantment for any tools, feather falling, protection, power. Powers for the bow, which I don't have yet, protections for armor, and feather fallings for boots specifically. And these are just one possibility. There are many possibilities also, but which one should I get? You know what? I'll just go with feather falling, and it's only feather falling. I don't have an anvil yet, which takes a lot of iron. But you need an anvil to put to enchant things with books. I only just remember. And I'm gonna need to knock down another tree. And what I'm gonna make with some of this wood is I'm gonna make bowls. And bowls plus mushrooms, both types is mushroom stew. Which don't stack, because why would you stack soup? Put that there. And that away. Okay guys, that is it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed and see you later.